Midline of the foot is the second cuneiform, that second ray, okay? She comes down, she brings her tibial tubercle over that midline of the foot. Good, and there's lots of range of motion. It's not that some people don't actually have shortness of their calf muscle, but more frequently people are blocking their range of motion by not allowing normal mobility in their feet. Normal midfoot mobility is required for normal ankle movement, knee movement, hip, and SI joint movement.